I actually. Oh shit.
Here, I'm gonna go get. I'm gonna go pull the car around. I know.
You just want me to take him out back and shoot him.
I don't want you to do that, actually.
I want to. I don't want this guy. I wanted stuff.
All right, drop him. Drop him. Drop him.
Venti's still looking.
Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Listen, I'm gonna name you something. You watch guard. You watch for anyone coming around. Listen, type in chat right now. Are you blue four or op four, or are you independent?
You have 5 seconds. Okay, I'll be nice.
You've got a little. You've got. Okay, you know what? Just tell us now. All right. If you're lucky here, you're gonna get away with all your gear. You're just gonna have to be compliant. All right. He's independent. So we don't have to worry about his friends.
Name's Cole.
Slap.
He shot me. I picked you up.
This guy is good.
Alright, I'm gonna name him. Alright, we're gonna call him Mufasa.
Okay.
I can do with a Mufasa.
I shoot him in the peepee.
I'll probably kill him. I shot careful. Him in the pee-pee. Jesus, don't shoot him in the peepee.
I shot him in the peepee. It's all good. Did you stabilize him?
Oh shit. Yeah, he's stabilized.
Yeah, Mufasa, be nice. Play nice, and you will be okay. We fought. Like, I legit baited you and called ass. Like,
someone in the chat is typing.
And then I, like, I went and found
his name is Joshua. Alright, listen, Mufasa, you're just gonna chill right here, okay? Jonathan, I'm gonna go find this guy. You just stay here and entertain him and watch the door.
Okay, Mufasa. This is me, this is you. How you doing, pal? I want you to know something about me, Mufasa. I do not have a big dick. Like, it is not nice looking. About 5 inches, like, at best. Like, and that's, like, on a good day. Mufasa.
Does your dick change size, Jonathan?
No, I'm just kidding. It's not that small.
Your dick change. Jonathan, what was I hearing? Does your dick change size? Like, what do you mean on a good day?
You know, when it's not cold out.
Oh, I get it. Alright, you know what? Man, your eyes are weird. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do for you here, fam.
Really win the stuff. He has a rocket.
I'm gonna treat you real quick so you're not damaged.
Dude, he's gonna kill you.
Oh no, I'm not reviving him.
Oh.
Okay, cold slab. Cold slab, listen. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 8. What is it? I swear to God,
it's
if always, this guy guesses 7.
Team, it's actually 7.
Fuck you.
Like, he did this twice with me today.
Alright, listen, alright. Okay, well, he guessed it wrong anyway. So.
It actually was 7.
I was actually being serious. It was 7. Okay. Alright, for that, I'm gonna shoot you in the peepee.
Oh, you shot him in the peepee.
Okay, I think he's still stabilized, but I don't know. Alright, listen. I'm just gonna. Jonathan, I want you to go into the other room for a few minutes.
Has Mufasa been bad?
Yeah, I'm punishing him.
Bad yellow, Mufasa. I'm gonna leave. Mufasa.
Here's what's gonna happen, Mufasa. Your pants are not okay, so here's what's gonna happen. I'm going to have my gun aimed at your head this entire time. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna crawl over there and you're gonna drop your gun and take off your clothes and then you're gonna crawl back to me, okay? Do you understand, Mufasa? Tell me you understand, so I can wake you up.
I can't wake you up.
RGR, I don't know what that means, but I'm just gonna hope for the best here. Alright then. Now I'm pointing my gun at you. You are to crawl, turn around. Turn around and crawl towards the doorway, and then you're gonna drop your gun and your clothes. If you turn, I will shoot. And if you shoot Jonathan, I will shoot.
Tell him I have eyes on him too.
Jonathan,
I have
can
eyes
see
on you
too.
Mufasa.
Jonathan, you shouldn't have eyes on him. You should have eyes on anyone else coming in here.
Well, no, I mean I have eyes on. I'm in a room with no window. If anyone comes up to you.
Joshua, where the fuck even are you?
I think he just pinned a grenade, dude. He pinned a grenade.
You just fucking unpinned a grenade. Cold slab.
Yeah, he did. Get out.
You just unpinned a grenade, you fucking whore. You're clever. You're sneaky, aren't you? Oh, you're all sneaky. Oh, you think you're so fucking sneaky, don't you? Oh, you think you're all hardcore like that, don't you, Mufasa?
Oh, Mufasa,
oh,
you got
a goof boy.
Goof boy.
We don't do well with people like that. Oh, it was his launcher. You know, I can't stabilize him again, so Jonathan, No, I got him.
Can I kill him, please?
No, not yet. We're gonna have some fun with him, dude.
He's got a big scope on him, and I want it.
Well, take the scope!
I can't- oh, he dropped his gun, didn't he?
Yeah, I told him to drop the gun.
Yeah.
Now, my friend here is gonna take your scope, because he really wants a scope, and he always finds himself without a scope. Now.
Even though I-
Mufasa, we're gonna play a game here, okay? Now.
Take a scope and nothing else. I'm also gonna take the mag out of
this. It's going to be how many testicles do I have, okay? Now I want. I'm just gonna. Just tell me how many I have, okay? Jonathan, look over here.
What?
Okay, you guessed right. It's the number is 3.
You actually?
Yeah.
A chance?
No, I don't.
It'd be funny. Okay.
Alright, so Mufasa, I like you, alright? I like you. Now, what I do with people that I really like, now once, this is actual true story, I'm not just making this up either. One time, I was in 6th grade, and this boy told me, he was a big boy, he was one of the 7th graders, so all the 6th graders respected him because he was so experienced, you know. He was a big kid. Anyway, he once told me, he said, you know what we do with little 6th graders like you? We open up their buttholes real wide, and we stick our winger dangers in them. And so I'm like, oh, okay. This is a true story, by the way, Mufasa. And then I'm like, okay, and then I left. And then I never got a winger danger put in me. I'm really glad about that, too, because he was a big fella. He probably had a big member.
Hey, we got a jet. He might be doing shift runs.
Now listen, buddy. You got some stuff on you. All right. Now I'm gonna want you to drop your launcher, and then I'm gonna revive you. Then you can drop your launcher, and then you can be free.
That's what the guy looked like. He unpinged the grenade.
Jonathan, I'm gonna let him go, okay? Because he was compliant.
That's fine.
All right. Now you're gonna drop your launcher, and then you can go free.
That's some distance. You can also pick up the weapons. I unloaded the magazine.
Oh, nice. I just want your rocket launcher, and drop all the rockets for it, too. That's all I'm gonna take from you. You can have your gun back.
He looks like he had a pincer grenade shooter. I swear to God, he looks like he had a pincer.
You can't point a rocket launcher at me. Like, Jesus, are you not smart?
Stop pointing at us, kid.
You're making me waste ammo on you.
Hey, this again.
Let's try again. Drop it on the ground. Look towards the stairs.
I don't even think you can shoot it.
I feel like if you were to actually shoot it, it'd be a suicide mission, though.
Can you stop that? Well, then. I could just pick him up. I didn't die.
Trust me.
I'll show you what I got.
I'm the best pilot ever.
Fenty, I'll show you what I got, dude.
Alright, listen, dude. Give me control as well.
Okay, I'll unlock controls, but let me initially take off. Let me show you what I got.
Alright, unlock. Are they unlocked?
Yeah, it's locked.
Okay, so I can take them at any time.
Yeah, if you don't...